Luxury resort and casino operator Okada Manila will be laying off more than 1,000 employees, citing severe losses to the company due to the pandemic. In an email to employees, Okada Manila says it will reduce its workforce through a retrenchment program. The five-star hotel and casino adds it will change the way it does business as the virus forces it to reduce its workforce. Affected workers will receive notices starting June 15 and will receive separation pay.